Can the dua stop the qada? Yes, it can. This is a very valid question. Because in fact, there is a sound hadith in the same subject in which the Prophet ﷺ said, الدعاء والقضاء يعتلجان. الدعاء is making dua, the prayer, the invocation, asking from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect you against a calamity for innocence, to keep you sound for the whole day. And it was written. I'm just going to explain, but it does not necessarily mean this. Like when you write in your note by the pencil. I'm planning to do this. It is not confirmed. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have decided that this person would encounter an accident on this day. If this person recites the dua which Allah prescribed, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, this dua is to protect you for the whole day against 1, 2, 3, 4 things. So this person recited the dua. The dua will be ascending, and the qada will be descending. فَيَعْتَدِجَانْ يعني they compete and they fight. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith, فَيَغْلِبُ الدُّعَاءُ الْقَدَى. Which means the dua will overcome the decree also by the leave of Allah. It is not because your dua is more powerful than the decree of Allah, but your dua was also decreed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If this person was to invoke me, then this calamity is waived or this test is suspended. So it is also a decree that is decreed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if you take the move of making the dua, inshallah, your dua will stop the calamity by Allah's will and leave.